guys, I'm back with another video, and today I'm doing a truth or dare. The first dare I got was, I dare you to prank call Swaggalicious Slussy. So, here we go. I have my phone right here. I'm gonna put this on speaker. Hola!
Hi?
I'm Bob.
Okay, hi Bob.
What do you want?
I don't know, you called me.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
Do you want to talk to my parents?
No, thank you.
Because they will slap you, and I mean it.
No.
Alright then, game on.
What? I didn't sign up for this.
Well, you didn't have to. You just called me, you weirdo.
Ugh. I did not call you.
I know your name. I will hunt you down.
What? Oh my gosh. Okay.
Game on.
This isn't scary at all.
Well, it wasn't supposed to be scary. I just wanted to offer you some corn, but you said no.
You never asked me that.
You just didn't hear me.
What?
Why is life so stressful? I just offered you some corn, but you said no.
You never offered
me. Admit it, you did.
No. I'm not admitting it because you never told me.
Well, I whispered it, so you were supposed to hear that whisper.
No, I didn't have to if I didn't want to.
Actually, you did, because I was going to offer you some fresh corn, but you said no. Well, you didn't even hear me, so.
Okay, I'll take the corn, jeez.
Alright, my head's spinning in circles, floating above the ground.
How pleasant!
And I won't even have a body.
Oh, okay.
See, Andy. She hung up. Yes. Alright, next year is, I dare you to tell your